so sorry, man. I didn't even see you right there.
Man, honestly, bro, look, it's not even that big of a deal. It's not even that messed up. I mean, like, if you want to go ahead and give me your insurance info, just in case,
I got my insurance right here, man. I got it out the car and everything, man. I'll pay you whatever, man.
Hey, man, honestly, bro, it's really not that big of a deal. We can just figure something out, man. It's just a little thing. It ain't no big deal.
Hey, meet me at the spot in 20. I got a job for you.
I'm on the way.
Late.
So, I need you to go and handle this for me.
That are done.
Help me out with this here real quick.
Sure, what's the problem?
I don't know, man. I think my car's having a couple of problems here.
I hate when that happens.
I know, but if you can do me a favor, I have my battery's in the trunk, okay? And
I'll just grab it for you.
Yeah, well, no, I just need you to attach the connections and I'm gonna start it up and see if it works, okay?